Los Angeles's Skidrow is growing terribly fast. The city that was once envy of the world is now home to about 100,000 homeless. After COVID, the city barely cleaned some streets, until the situation got out of control. Even Venice Beach looks like a refugee camp. There are also evidence of other states shipping their homeless to LA. What do you think about it?